Hats and on toes, coats and in sleeping bags. I come to know that memories were the best things you ever had.
Your picture perfectly, sunbathing on my own. Stars shining in the
walls. Hey guys, let's
so in STF, we do about 3 months of fundraising, but we only call it fundraising, we call it mama bookie, a store of things. And in mama bookie, we discover yourself, meet people, and to grow your character. And so during the hard days of mama bookie, really, really difficult, a lecturer told me it's straight simply, like, you cannot change the past, but if you act now, you can change the future. And for me, hearing this quote or this sentence really struck a chord in me. Like, I had to be different, so I had to approach people differently, had a different mindset, and look things through not my viewpoint, but from God's viewpoint.
Hey guys, just a quick reminder that Team 5 is doing the washing up, okay? So anyone in Team 5, go there after lunch.
Wait, that's you, isn't it? Oh, don't worry, you can bunk it.
Yeah, it'll be fine, I'll hand you. No, trust me, it'll be fine.
Okay, let's go. Yeah. Hey, Linda, do you want to play football now?
I didn't want to play football with you. Let's
do it, man.
That's so funny. What's she doing?
Oh, I think it's at the party. You know the one on the schedule that Ruth accidentally misspelled?
Through the cupboard for the first time. So we'll just have to wait it out and not be seen.
1 second. This must have been for a reason. Maybe it's a chance for us to make things better because we have been slacking a bit.
Yeah, that's true.
Yeah, I definitely have been a bit lazy this workshop.
Okay, so what we need to do is help us out there do the right thing.
Alright, yeah, but we can't get caught.
True, things are gonna get crazy. Let's do it.
Really, sort of a chord in me. Like, I had to be different. So I had to approach people differently, had a different mindset, mm-hmm. and look things through not my viewpoint, but from God's viewpoint.
Well, hey Kevin.
Oh, hey,
I was just telling you, my team, T5, was doing washing up, and they asked me if we could give them a reminder.
Sure, yeah, I can give them a reminder. I'll do it now.
Thank you.
Cool.
So Sam, we're playing football later. Do you want to come join us?
Yeah.
Okay, thanks.
Yeah? Okay, see you then.
Right guys, quick reminder that T5 is on lunch tonight, so after lunch you go down to the dishes.
Wait, that's you, isn't it? Hey, don't worry, we can bump you.
Hey, Linda, do you want to play football now?
I didn't want to play football with you.
Stay back.
It didn't work.
Yeah, I still failed.
It's so annoying. Wait, what was it that he said?
Who said?
Josh, let's talk this morning.
You can't change the past. But if you act now, you can change the future.
What is it?